like Clayface is making a trip to the docks. I wonder what he's looking for.
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
Pretty sure he's not going for a swim in the bay. I'll check it out.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Whoever's stealing from Elliot Studios hasn't taken these lights yet. Why bother stealing paint and fabric? Clayface definitely came through here. The back computer placed Clayface somewhere around here.
This is the easiest job we've ever had.
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink. But
doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
That guy.
What's that? That's where you go.
Just try to run. I've got you tracked.
Belfry, Clayface is here. But he's getting away.
I hear you. Don't let him get away.
I'm on it.
Then I was alone. In the dark. No, not alone. With him.
The only accurate thing in this script is Basil's name. That's probably not good. Prisoners. Your prisoners. And you ran and fell into a turbine. It's not like Batman wanted that to happen.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He had nothing to do with it.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't, because he's dead.
But he was in the reservoir just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year. You really don't remember, do you?
Thank you.
just like that man! You're stronger than this! You are standing in my way! Not as easy as it looks! We'll crush you! I won't let you kill me, too!
Clayface slipped away. I'm coming home.